Thank you. Santa. Do you remember me? I sat upon your knee, and I wrote to you with childhood fantasies. Well, I'm all grown up now, and still need help somehow. I'm not a child, but my heart still can dream. So here's my lifelong wish, my grown-up Christmas list. Not for myself, but for a world in need. No more lives torn apart. Wars would never start. Time would heal all hearts. Everyone would have a friend, and right would always win, and love would never end. This is my grown-up Christmas list. What is this illusion called the innocence of youth? Maybe only in our blind belief can we ever find the truth. This is my grown-up Christmas list. This is my lifelong wish.
Thank you. I don't need a microphone, but I just need to thank you for being here tonight. We have teased each other in rehearsals. Many people think about having Christmas in July. Very infrequently can you celebrate the holidays for 1/4 of the year, like we do. So it's been a wonderful end of our trimester. Everybody's learned a lot, and we're so happy to have you here as a part of us. Before we dismiss, there's a couple of announcements that want to be made. I have to let Nancy speak, or else she's ready to chase me with the bat. So.
The New Horizons band members would like to thank the following: the educator, the expert, the critic, the comedian, the encourager, the boss, the musician, the percussionist, the leader, the director, and the maestro. All of these titles belong to our conductor, Jim Atkins. Thank you for making all of us musicians better than we ever thought possible, and we are still improving every day. And we promise to practice more often. Jim, band members decided that what you needed was a really special gift for Christmas. I know Christmas is gone, but it's never too late for a Christmas present. So we started collecting donations. It was unreal. Two people sold their cars. But now they ride the bus. One guy sold his riding mower, and three people got a second job and donated a pig. You have worked so hard and deserve a break. Inside this envelope are two tickets for a 6-month trip around the world. While you are gone, we will practice like crazy. So when you go home tonight, start packing right away. You'd leave Monday morning. Your first stop is Australia. There are two tickets in this envelope. These are for the Australian Open tennis. You get first row seats to see Rafa Nadal and Roger Federer, if they're still hanging in there. So have fun. We'll miss you. Merry Christmas. Band members, we are going to meet next Monday at 5:30. For meeting at Ken Stewart's restaurant for a celebration dinner. Plus, while we're there, we'll decide where we're going to have dinner next Monday at